हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम सॉल्विंग अ कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम आर्किटेक्चर और इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स सब्जेक्ट. सो हियर द क्वेश्चन टू आस्क इन एग्जाम टू इंप्लीमेंट 256 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 मार्क्स. हाउ मैनी मार्क्सिस आर रिक्वायर्ड यूजिंग 2 by 1 marks, 4 by 1 marks, 8 by 1 marks, 16 by 1 marks. So firstly, I will solve the question. To implement 256 multiplied by 1 marks, how many marks are required using 2 multiplied by 1 marks? So here is the solution. Just you have to divide 256 by 2. So firstly, divide into 256 by 2, 128, and 128 divided by 2 and 64. Again, 64 divided by 2. Here is the solution. So in last, the total number is 25. So answer is 25. 25 maxes are required by using 2 by 1 maxes to implement 256. So when we want to know about the 4 by 1 max, so here is the solution. Just you have to divide with 2, 4, 8 and 16 and add, after that add all the values here, then you can find out the actual solution. So it is a basic question of UGC NET and GATE computer science. Most of the questions are from KMAP electronic, right? Maxis, decoder, encoder. There are lots of questions, so you can find out the latest question and solved question papers of GATE and UGC NET on website www.internetnotes.in.